This video tutorial will show you how to set up a CIMD2 connection. You are also going to learn how to use a CIMD2 connection to send SMS. We are going to configure a CIMD2 client by installing it in Ozeki SMS Gateway. We will then send a text message to test it. Start by opening the Ozeki SMS Gateway. Click the link on the left to add a new connection. Look for the CIMD2 client and click on Install. Next, you need to enter your login details. Next to host, you need to enter your IP address. Then enter your username and password below. Finally, enter the phone number you wish to use for this client. Now switch to the Advanced tab and enable every option in the Log Level section. Click on OK to proceed. Enable the connection by clicking on the Switch button. Now we can test our connection in the Test tab. Type in the recipient's phone number, then type the test message below. Click on the Send button to send your message. When the message was sent successfully, it will show up in the Events tab. Now everything is in working order for you to send SMS through CIMD2. Go to OzekiSMSGateway.com to download the software.